And former North Boone quarterback Britton Morris is switching schools. He had been at Illinois State, but Morris entered the transfer portal a little over a week ago, and today he committed to UW-Platteville. Morris didn't see much action at ISU. He'll be a redshirt sophomore next fall at Platteville.